I started guiding here because all the other places I guided, the fishing was too easy, so I had to go someplace that was totally aggravating.
Is that because
there wasn't enough fish-induced stress in my life?
So this is something that you chose because it's more aggravating.
Yes.
Okay.
No, it's a, you know, to be a guide on the Delaware, especially if you've done it for a long time, which I have not, but if you have done that for a long time, it's something that anyone in the industry recognizes as some of the best as far as knowing, understanding insect hatches and fish behavior and all that kind of stuff. This
really?
Is an incredibly difficult place to guide.
Oh, is it really?
Absolutely. And the fishing here is excruciatingly difficult most of the time. So this is not the kind of place where you go when you're a beginner. Our shop generally does not, they really dissuade beginning anglers because the fishing is just too hard.
Now, is that because the fish are sort of fussy about the bait you use?
Fish are incredibly fussy. And the other thing is that the place that I left in Pennsylvania yesterday, where I guided for the last 3 weeks, has 3,500 wild brown trout per mile. Okay?
Wow.
Delaware has 600 wild brown trout per mile. At most, that's probably a little bit of a... probably a little bit of an optimistic number.
Wow.
You got something on the end of the camera? Oh, I thought I saw something. Oh, that's just a drill. Gotta get the little hood for that.